A lot of people don't understand how much is 50 billion. One public university that can accommodate 10,000 people every year costs about 500 million to build. 50 billion ringgit can build 100 publicly funded universities. That means that 50 billion ringgit could have paid for a free education for 1 million Malaysians every year. What most people don't understand is ultimately the 50 billion ringgit worth of debt caused by one MDB will be inherited by myself, yourself, your son, your grandchildren, and your grand-grandchildren, because it will take at least 50 years of Malaysians to pay off that debt. We should never allow another scandal of the scale of one MDB to ever happen again in this country. You can only do that if we start all over again in Putrajaya. We have to change the government. And to change the government, we need every single Malaysian to play your role. Whatever contribution, whatever help you give today will go a long way to make that change a reality.